What's up, y'all? It's your girl, I'm Brianna MUA. I'm back again with another wig review. Thanks to Sam's Beauty again for sending me this lovely wig. If you are new to my channel, go ahead and subscribe. It's free and it only takes a few seconds. Don't forget to hit the bell so you guys never miss a beat. And go ahead and thumbs up the video and leave me a comment below. Now, jumping right on into the video, this is the Stylist wig, Swiss Lace Invisible Deep Part Lace Wig. 4-inch deep invisible center part, which I really like. It's really thin and natural. It's not too wide. I didn't have to pluck it at all or anything like that, which I really didn't have to do for quite a few of my wigs lately from Sam's Beauty. The design is poker straight bob, and I got her in the color OT teal green. She does come in like a variety of different colors, not too many, like a lot of natural colors, and then these ombre like colors. I really was feeling this green color. I feel like it's very fun and it's kind of subtle. It's not too bright, so you still could kind of rock it like an everyday wig. I really do like the cut of it. It kind of reminds me of the Yara wig, just a little bit shorter and a little bit more of I guess you would say like straight cut bob. It's slanted just a little bit, but then again it might be because I got a how I have my hair underneath. But I really do like it. I like the fullness of it. It's very pretty. I did use the two combs only because of how my hair is underneath. But if you have pretty straight braids or whatever underneath, and you put your wig cap on, it'll go on pretty easily. I did use the powder, like I said, in the part and underneath to give it more of a realistic look. I didn't cut any baby hairs. I didn't really feel like it was necessary, so I just used a little bit of my own natural hair, and I used my Got To Be Glued freeze spray, so that'll do the job. I just like this because it keeps it in place a little bit better. You could use edge control too, but I noticed when I use edge control, it's kind of like sticky and greasy when trying to style the synthetic bobs. But yeah, so I really didn't do too much to it. It did come with lace. I cut it off as close to the wig hairline as possible, but it took me about 10 minutes to go ahead and cut the lace and do all that and then put the wig on. I did my baby hairs and all that after I did my makeup, so you guys will get to see me do my makeup in this video as well as a little treat. So just continue watching if you'd like to see how I personalize the wig. Like I said, don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Go ahead and give this video a thumbs up. And I look forward to seeing you guys in the next video. Instrumental epidemic. MGD on the beat.
MGD on the beats.